I'm sorry. I can't do anything right. Now I'm going to lose you, and it's all my fault.
Ha ha, you care about me.
Please let me be a magic healer.
Guy, saving my life in junk.
Oh, thank goodness.
Did you see what I did? It was magic. My tears brought the fountain back to life and saved Amethyst.
I'm pretty sure Garnet and I unplugging a clogged chamber brought the fountain back to life.
We saved Amethyst.
You don't think my crying was a little related to that?
Oh, Stephen. You don't have healing tears. You'll never have any real magic powers, and we don't want anything more to do with you.
She didn't really say that.
No, but that's what it felt like.
Is that why you've been so down? Oh. You can have your juice back.
No, that's okay. Everyone expects me to be like my mom. What if I never get those powers?
Then you'll be like me. That's not so bad.
But if I don't have powers, then I can't hang out with Amethyst, or Garnet, or Pearl, and I can't go on missions.
You don't need any powers to be here with me. Ow.
What's wrong?
I think there's something wrong with my glasses. My eyes. I can see.
What?
I can see without my glasses!
Did I heal your eyes? But how? The juice box! I don't have healing tears! I have healing spit!
What am I going to tell my parents? What am I going to tell my optometrist?
I don't even know! Oh, thank you, Connie! Lion, let's go tell the gems! They're never gonna believe this!